Okay, good morning. This is Miss Arlene, and Arlene, go ahead and tell the people how you have done, what you came in for stem cell treatment for, and how you've done.
Well, when I came in, life was getting pretty uncomfortable. I was having a hard time sleeping at night and stabbing knee pain quite often. Since I got the stem cells, I'm living a pretty normal life. I went to Epcot one day, went to Disney the next day, spent all day in both of them with no problems at all, not even any knee swelling. I'm going up the stairs much better and seldom ever have any pain. And the swelling is now just occasional.
And your pain level at the start was what? Out of 10, what was your pain level?
A 7.
7, and now it's a?
1.
Good. So, and we put the Wharton's jelly.
We did.
In your right knee, right? Mm-hmm. And how did the nurse practitioner do? How did the injection go?
I was very impressed.
Pretty easy, fairly painless.
Yes.
Good. Mm-hmm. So you'd recommend this for certain people?
I definitely would.
Okay. What were you looking at doing prior to having stem cells done?
Bicycling, which I have not tried yet.
You haven't tried it yet, but you're now past a month, mm-hmm. So you can start to do some of those things, right?
Okay.
Ease back into it.
Okay.
Right. But you have been walking.
I have been. Right? I've walked 2 miles.
You walked 2 miles. And then when you were at Disney, you walked...
All day,
so who knows how many miles that was.
Mm-hmm.
At least a mile total, if not more. Okay, well, great. Thank you very much.
Another thing I noticed is, because a big problem was sitting in chairs. A lot of chairs were really uncomfortable. I'm not having that problem anymore.
You were having trouble getting out of the chair after sitting a while?
No, it's the edge of the chair.
Causing
made
pain.
Me very uncomfortable, and yeah. I'm not noticing that anymore.
Wonderful. Thanks very much.